It's now time to enjoy the joke of the day entitled Shampoo.
A husband who was taking a shower said to his wife,
"Honey, would you give me a bottle of shampoo, please?"
"But there is already some shampoo in there."
"Yes, but it says it's for dry hair, and I've already got mine wet."